I was diagnosed with cancer at age 36. My cancer was caused by a strain of HPV. I want to do everything I can to help others avoid what I went through. HPV-related cancer is preventable. Get your kids vaccinated, girls and boys.